don't understand what's going on here.
Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Stantler is sent out. Stantler intimidates its opponent. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. Stantler starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Bam! The air in the Coliseum is tense. A beautiful attack! Its defense fell. Rushing blow! It went down! Artillery is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Tentacool is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It hits! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Persian is sent out. A rigid shot. fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Vesper Gwen is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A clean hit! That dealt some massive damage! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Artillery is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.